On Thursday, September 5th, leaders from several major industries will unite as part of the 2013 Petrochemical and Maritime Outlook Conference. Included in the conference will be exhibit booths and business-to-business networking, as well as a congressional update from Congressman Randy Weber and Gene Green. Knowledgeable representatives from several different companies and organizations will lead discussions on the petrochemical industry, maritime shipping and steel imports, Port of Houston Authority, and global natural gas markets. Tickets are still available for this conference and may be purchased online at allianceportregion.com or by calling the Alliance Port Region office at 281-476-9176.